You know, one of the nice things about hosting a show is that sometimes you get to have on people that you've always admired. And in this case, I've had the pleasure of working with these gentlemen as well. They're Bill Medley and Bobby Hatfield of the Righteous Brothers. Woo!
Thank you. Thank you.
You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. And there's no tenderness like deep pouring your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it, but
we'll be right back. Stick around. Whoa. Oh, we are back with the Righteous Brothers. This is Bobby Hatfield and Bill Medley. Hi, guys.
Hi,
Bradley.
Hi, Jim. Great.
Boy, this is lovely.
Isn't this
Thank you.
This is a lovely place you have here.
Is he looking strong?
You look good.
Thank you.
We were
very
backstage.
Lifelike, aren't
we?
Yeah.
Well, just about.
God, it's fun hugging you. It's kind of like hugging a redwood.
Like hugging a redwood?
That's what I said, but you stepped on it, so forget it. I thought it was kind of funny.
It was very funny.
Thanks a lot.
It's very funny, Bob.
You know what's great about you guys? You have the type of songs that when you hear them, you immediately flash back to a time in your life, and it's just terrific because you have just the greatest stuff. And this is your first time on TV together in like 10 years.
Yeah,
so
you know.
Thank you for doing that.
Well, our pleasure. You know, I didn't realize that until we got here because I just asked Bill about Shindig and.
Yeah, we thought this was. I'm amazed it's in color.
Yeah.
Now, when was Shindig? What year was that?
That was 1964.
Three and four.
Yeah, 63 and four. We were 11 and 12.
Yeah.
At the time.
Big voices for our age.
Now, who hosted that? How did that work, Shindig?
That was Jimmy O'Neill.
Jimmy O'Neill.
And 1,000 dancers and wonderful musicians, Leon Russell, James Burton.
Billy Preston was on organ.
Glenn Campbell. I mean.
Yeah, it was great. Was my name mentioned at all?
Yours was mentioned several times.
Tuba. You were on tuba.
Look at this. The best of the Righteous Brothers. Look at this. Now, this just went gold. Congratulations on
that.
Thank
you.
Thank you.
See that? And you guys haven't changed a bit. You really haven't.
We still have those coats, I think.
We do.
How's Patrick Swayze? Now, what's going on? It seems like every time Patrick Swayze has a movie,
well, I don't believe
you guys are in there singing somehow.
He's got no career without us.
Yeah, I think. How's the proof of the pudding? How's his new? Do you know how the new movie is?
I haven't seen it.
See, we're not in it. So
if you're not on the album, I'm not into the show.
I got. If we're not singing in the movie, we don't go look at him.
Well, it's okay. You did Ghost, right?
Ghost.
Dirty Dancing, which was Academy Award.
Thank you.
For you, for that.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here.
Unchained Melody, which you got a Grammy nomination. And Naked Gun 2.5.
Yes.
They do a takeoff on that.
And coming up, a film called 21 by the producer, the guy did
Sex
Lies. I have it right here. Steven Soderbergh?
Yeah.
Did Sex Lies and Videotapes. Yeah, we're.
And then he made a film later. It was great.
Yeah.
I'll do the jokes, Bobby.
Okay. Well, don't touch the stars.
You know, we've had a lot of fun in Vegas, and you were telling me some great stories. You guys used to open for Jack Benny. What was that like? Because I was such a fan of his.
Three of the most wonderful weeks I think we've ever
spent. The best. Absolutely the best.
Yeah,
wonderful man.
Yeah, we were just young little puppies, and we did a monologue with him, and occasionally he would spit a little bit.
How nice.
Yeah,
that's great.
But he did it well. I mean,
at our expense, by the way.
Yeah, real tight talking, and he would shoot off a little guy, and maybe it'd land in one of our eyes, and he would, and he wouldn't
a
crack
a spinach over there in the corner of the eye.
And he wouldn't crack a smile, and then all of a sudden his lip would start turning up, and sometimes we never got through the monologue.
Did you do his impressions for Jack like you do for me when we're on the road?
Oh, well, we did different kind.
Yeah,
give me a little Stan Laurel. Bobby does a great Stan Laurel. Give me.
I think you've got a career. That's
pretty good there.
Ah, thanks a lot.
Very nice.
Have you heard Bill's Madonna?
No, do you do Madonna?
Do it. Stand up. You got to stand up to do this one.
Well, I'll tell you, kid. It's not exactly. Well, you have
very
to have.
Lifelike.
Yeah. It has to be EQ'd perfectly.
Maybe you can get you a bustier or something like that.
Oh, yes.
We're going to be in Vegas together, aren't we?
August
15th at Bally's in
Can't
Las
wait.
Vegas.
Yeah.
We have a good time on the road, don't we?
Great
it's great
time.
To dress up in togas and we have massages and we hose each other down. It's kind of interesting.
Well, that's
it makes for a good
That's
weekend.
My favorite part.
We play Twister and we don't tell anyone.
Greatest part about Brad, about 2 a.m. or 1 a.m. right after the show, he's smiling, he's joking, he's doing impersonations. He's playing blackjack. Pretty soon he slides over to the roulette table, and he's got like tons of chips, but it's just like yen. He's only got like $9 there.
No, those days are over. I don't gamble anymore.
And then he slides through those quarter machines, just looking for little pesos in there. And then he's out there about 7 a.m. with that sandwich board on, saying, "I will work for gambling money."
That's right.
And then about noon, he's downtown on that corner singing Sailor, Wanna Party?
We were maniacs in Vegas. I was playing games. I didn't even know what I was doing. I mean, I was going up to the crap table going, Yahtzee! You know, and I won, actually.
I was going with you. Yeah, this is working.
Yeah, that's fun.
Vegas is going to be a lot of fun. Everybody should come out and see us. This is one great talent.
We have a good time.
Stop that.
I could do that, I'd never leave the house. Well, I want to thank you guys. It's been a pleasure to have you on, and it meant a lot to me. And I will see you on the 15th of August at Bally's. Stick around. We're coming right back. Thank you. Have my buddies here, Bobby Hatfield and Bill Medley of the Righteous Brothers, take us home with their memorable hit, Young Blood. Good night, everybody. Thank you.
Look at that. Yeah.
Daughter-in-law.
Young blood.